So if any of you feel that you lack care to subject your nerves to such a strain, now's your chance to, we warned you.
I can hardly force myself to get looking at it. So awful, its eyes are black, they blink like a serpent, the mouth is kind of V-shaped with saliva dripping from its bristles. Looks as if it's own quivering pulsing, the monster, whatever it is, can hardly move. It looks extraordinary.
Many different forms at will. Sometimes it appears at a back. and sometimes as a small cloud of swirling vapor. In this way, it can move unseen among its enemies.
Mirror, mirror on the wall. It's the most terrifying.
The Count Dracula.
Imagine there is something behind the curtain. Or you think you see a demonic, hungry face at the window? Well, relax and pull yourself together. Just remember that after all, there are such things.
Here's a special news bulletin. A large monster is wreaking havoc downtown.
some dust. Faint shadow. Four forward, drift up the wet a little. 30 seconds. Okay, engine stop.
The Eagle has landed.
I'm gonna step off the limb now.